What's up, poppers? Welcome back to the channel, and we're back at it with KP watches every single movie in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. I got it down packed that time.
Good job.
Give me some. All right, guys, in today's video, we are watching Thor Ragnarok.
Oh.
Yeah, that's the next movie in the series after Spider-Man. It was Spider-Man.
Oh, yeah, we just watched Homecoming.
Yeah, Spider-Man Homecoming. It was an amazing movie. We loved Tom in that movie.
Yeah, it was a really good movie.
I've seen this movie in the theaters when it first came out, but...
Have you seen it since?
No, I haven't seen it since, but I really don't remember everything that happened in the movie. I really don't remember the ending or anything, but I'm not going to spoil it for you. Telling them everything
I've never
I know.
Seen this.
So I'm just excited for you to watch this because we're getting closer and closer to the end.
Closer and closer?
To the end of phase 3.
I'm excited because I feel like we've seen so many movies since we've seen the last Thor, you know?
Yeah. Dude, and I'm excited too because after phase 3, like, I fell off of Marvel. If you like this type of content, please like and subscribe, and we appreciate everyone who leaves a comment on the video and like the video, even the bad ones. Make sure you check out the Patreon. Full reaction is going to be out on the Patreon. Without further ado, let's get started. Marvel Studios.
What kind of shit is going to happen
in
here?
Is it melting?
Oh, it's hot.
It looks like they're in hell. They're in the underworld.
I know what you're thinking. Oh no, Thor's in a cage. How did this happen?
Yeah, how did this happen, Thor?
Sometimes you have to get captured just to get a straight answer out of somebody. It's a long story, but basically,
I love how peaceful he is, though.
The way here, into this cage.
Oh, what planet is
where
this?
I met you.
Met who?
Oh. Oh, dang, so he must have been there for a long time.
Oh,
crap.
Crap.
Son of Odin.
Sasha. Son of...
A bitch.
Okay, tell me about that. Walk me through it.
My time has come. With my crown...
Thor's funny.
Yeah, he is.
I will tower over the mountains and bury my sword deep...
Dude, you're just all talk, bro. Shut up.
A second. I swear, I'm not even moving. It's just doing this on its own.
And your absence has left the throne defenseless.
Okay.
Oh, he didn't know that.
Okay, is rip that thing off your head.
But Ragnarok has already begun. You...
Oh.
Yeah, look at him. He looked defeated. Oh, shit.
Oh, he's actually huge.
Yeah, he's big.
I didn't think he was that big.
No, he didn't look that big.
No.
That's what heroes do.
You hear it?
Yeah, it's coming.
Oh shit. Look
at him. Damn. That was smooth.
That was smooth.
Everything
seems to work out.
What was that?
It's a hellhound.
Ew.
Damn, I didn't know he had an army.
Whoa.
You can't tell me that's not badass.
That is so badass.
Look at that.
POV is crazy.
Yeah. Dude, I love Thor's hammer, man. Thor's probably one of my favorite characters.
I think Thor is your favorite.
Yeah.
Jeez. Whoa. Oh. Knock that eyebrow off.
Like, the hammer, it looks so light, but like...
No.
But I could really use a fast exit.
Heimdall?
Heimdall? What is he doing?
The Bifrost gives me access to everything Nine Realms has to offer. I mean, it's all mine for the taking.
What is this guy doing here? Why
I'm
does
particularly
he have a
fond of
scooter
I pulled him out
and
of
guns?
And guns.
Dez and Troy. You see, when you put them together...
Destroy. That's funny.
Oh, the big one got loose. He's stuck on this planet. So I wonder if, like, if he can, like, is he able to travel? Like, if, you know, Andor is not, like, Heimdall, not, like, there.
Doesn't have the thing open.
Like, could he fly off the planet?
I don't know.
That's a big dog. Oh, that thing ain't going nowhere.
Sketch?
What the heck?
Not the shaky
the
thing.
The shake weight.
Is that what it's called? The shake weight?
I think so.
Girls are in for a treat.
Why did I see Thor? I'm like, oh my gosh, Thor! Thor!
Oh, he coming in hot.
Yeah. Dang, that thing can fly fast.
Whoa.
That was sick. That was a sick transition.
That is a sick transition. Mm-hmm. Oh, close it.
Oh, he got all over them.
Oh my gosh.
That is hilarious.
Damn.
The Odin charged Heimdall with negligence of duty, but he disappeared before the trial.
He disappeared? Where'd he go?
I don't know. Dude, he has to run back. Asgard
Thor's
is so
back.
Beautiful.
Thor is back.
Fucking Loki. Loki put up a statue of himself.
Oh my god.
Shh. It's all right. Hold on. Sorry. I tried to rule Earth.
Freaking Matt Damon. Dude, Matt Damon just keep popping up in movies, bro.
I didn't do it. Like,
what the hell?
For him.
Thor's like, I leave for 2 minutes and this is what y'all do?
Yeah, I know.
Giving his life. For hours.
That's supposed to be
they
over.
Fought back those disgusting elves.
Hey, these actors.
They brought peace to the.
Their replicas are pretty good.
They fit the role. Look at them.
You were merely a little blue baby icicle.
You was a little blue baby miracle. Yep, good job, Matt Damon. I'm so proud of you.
Lock this away in a vault so it doesn't turn into a giant monster and destroy the whole planet.
Thank you, dear.
Yeah, make sure he gets locked up.
In your bathrobe, eating grapes.
Yes, well, it is best to respect our neighbor's freedom.
Yes, of course.
Look at how they're looking in the back row.
You'll be executed for this.
And I'll see you on the other side, brother.
Loki!
You had one job.
Just the one?
One job.
Where's Odin?
And
I wasn't
failed.
I didn't see that coming.
No.
Did you?
Where's he? He's in New York.
Right there where the building's being demolished. Great planning.
How was I supposed to know? Can't see into the future. I'm not a witch.
No.
Why'd he leave him in New York?
I don't know.
I saw you die.
Oh, yeah. He did die.
Yeah.
Me.
Oh, shit. He said, Loki, where'd you go? That's a fancy card.
Bleecker Street.
You know that?
This is Doctor Strange's house.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Good job.
Yo, what is Doctor Strange doing here?
He look all sophisticated. I love how he turned the hammer into the
umbrella.
The umbrella.
So Earth has wizards now.
Wait.
Good job, Thor. Good job.
Oi, this is why you don't touch nothing.
My name is Dr. Stephen Strange, and I have some questions for you. Take a seat.
Oh, crap.
Oh, my gosh.
I love Dr. Strange.
Me too, but he trips me out.
Not tea.
Hell yeah.
Brother Loki is one of those beings.
It's a worthy inclusion.
That's so cool.
I have to tell you, he was adamant that he not be disturbed. Your father said he had chosen to remain in exile.
I can't remember why, though.
The electronic letter. It's called an email.
Yeah, do you have a computer?
No, what for?
Badly. He's in Norway.
I wonder how he got to Norway.
I know. Because Loki said he left him in New York.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Oh, my.
Oh, dude.
He's waiting for you.
All right.
Oh, Oh, yeah, I forgot that ring thing. I should have known.
Dude, the umbrella just making a mess.
I suppose. Oh, yeah, right.
Damn.
Yes, of course. Thank you very much for your help. Good luck.
Handle me.
I like those gloves.
Don't think for 1 minute you second rate.
All right, bye-bye.
Dr. Strange said, not today.
Not today. Look at him.
Oh, that was easy.
Just looking off at the ocean.
Look at this place. It's beautiful.
Oh, yeah, very beautiful.
Yeah.
My sons, I've been waiting for you.
Odin's old, though.
He is old.
Mm-hmm.
Loki left your magic.
It's no magic.
She's coming.
My life was all that held her back, but my time has come.
But why, though? Like, why you gotta leave?
My firstborn. Your sister.
He's like, oh, I did not know about that.
Couldn't stop her, so I imprisoned her. Locked her away.
Dang, she probably been locked away for a long time.
Once she gets there, her powers will be limitless.
No way.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Look at what?
Home.
Home? So, Norway was his home before? But he said home, though. I don't know. You guys let us know.
And just like that, he's gone.
He's gone.
Door. It's in your hands, man.
Yeah, he's getting mad.
Brother.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Yeah, he's angry about, like, this finding out about his sister.
What you're doing.
Oh, he was going... Oh, he was gonna fuck him up.
I thought so too.
Dude, but she's probably been locked up for so long though. Cause Thor and them are like what, like 5,000 years old or whatever?
Yeah, they don't have a single clue.
She's been locked up for like 5,000 years.
Who is this? Is their sister?
I'm Thor, son of Odin.
Really? You don't look like him. Neil.
Beg your pardon.
Neil?
I don't think so.
Oh.
Whoa.
Crap.
You have no idea what's possible.
Whoa.
The hammer. The hammer's gone.
No way. No way.
Bring us back!
Bro.
Loki. He's funny, bro.
Yeah. Dude, but she's gonna follow.
Yeah, she's gonna... Oh my gosh. Loki. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Loki got knocked
shit.
Out.
Oh, shit. Oh my gosh, no.
Oh, Thor got knocked out too. Damn.
Dude.
He's like, they're like, who are you?
Odin was not lying. She's powerful.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh.
Those were Thor friends.
Anything to not be stabbed, please. Thank you.
Damn, that's so sad that they.
I know.
I totally forgot. And they're knocked out. They are like in some fucking...
Who knows where they are?
Yeah.
Oh.
A whole bunch of trash.
And he doesn't even have his hammer.
No. So even like Thor couldn't even. Dude, she broke the hammer.
She literally broke it.
How's she worthy?
Ew.
This planet just like collects garbage or whatever.
It is food on your knees.
Oh yeah, his hammer.
Oh shit. Oh shoot.
Oh no.
Oh no.
It's crazy how that thing can take him down though, you know? Dude, she literally
Ew.
She literally was drunk. She fell off, bro. That was funny. Hell yeah, that's sick. Oh.
She's linked to the ship. Oh. Damn. Damn.
She not playing, dude. She not playing.
Get him. Why he come out screaming like that?
I don't know. She's strong, too.
She is strong.
Oh, no.
But what is that?
You know?
Yes, he is.
Oh, dude.
Oh, she's fucked up.
Yeah, look at him. Dude, this city looks dope.
Oh, damn!
Shit.
Oh my gosh, not the whole city there.
All others. And I am here to restore that power.
Oop, I'm scared.
Well, we will show you no mercy.
Whoever I am, did you listen to?
Nope.
Last warning.
Oh, be careful.
I thought you'd be happy to see.
She might swing a knife in you.
They don't know who you are, all right? Dude, that is sick.
Whoa.
Okay.
Okay, wait, he can kind of fight.
Yeah.
Whoa.
She's just like super strong, you know?
Yikes.
Like she can like conjure up those.
All of them.
Those knives, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. She's like going through all of them. Dang, she's gonna kill everyone in freaking Asgard.
Literally. I don't think this is a good idea.
Well, it's already happening. You see that?
Oop.
Didn't even get affected by that.
Okay, well.
But that's how you know how loyal freaking Asgard is. Look at that.
Yeah, that's true.
You know?
Look, still alive.
Oh, look, still alive.
You evil demoness.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
Yeah. Yeah, she's the truth.
This a problem.
Do they really capture Thor?
Found. You are home and there is no...
Thor do have, like, you know, some
there's
weaknesses.
There's no going back.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah.
You know? But he's, like, so strong, but he has, like, a lot of weaknesses, you know?
Sakaar.
Damn, I want to go on this ride.
Congratulations. You will meet the Grandmaster in 5 seconds.
Dude, imagine if this was like a ride.
I know, this is like a roller coaster ride.
Yeah.
You are now meeting the Grandmaster.
Oh.
Bro, he was just tripping, dude.
She is the, and it starts with a B.
Trash.
No, not
the best.
A contender.
What? I need to go closer. I want to get a closer look at this. Can you take us? Hey, this lady.
Just wait a damn minute. I'm not for sale.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Dang.
Oh my
god. You gotta get that thing out of his neck.
Sparkles?
We've located your cousin.
Oh, good.
They're making Thor look so weak right now.
Yeah, they're making him seem like a nobody.
Yeah.
You're officially pardoned. From life.
From life?
That's a terrible way to die.
Oh, my God!
I'm
What planet are we on?
Follow me. My name is Grandmaster. I preside over a little harlequinade called the Contest of Champions.
Dude, I already like this guy. You know?
Yeah.
Friends, and I don't give a shit about your games. I'm going back to Asgard.
Asgard?
Asgard?
He never even heard of
Thor. He's never heard of...
No.
Thor or Asgard.
Loki! I'm here!
How did he not Loki just get captured?
Loki ended up here too?
I can't. Get me out. I can't.
How did Loki make friends with him?
Literally.
He's my brother.
Adopted. Is he any kind of a fighter?
You take this thing out of my neck and I'll show you.
Oh, listen to that. Michaels, here's the deal. If you want to get back to Asberg.
Ass place.
Asberg.
I call Tinder. Direction would be this way, Lord.
Loki!
Dude, Loki's fucked up for that.
He is.
Hey, take it easy, man.
This big giant saying, hey.
Take it easy, no, man. Actually, I come think over I'm here. A being.
Allow me to introduce Maybe. Myself. My name is Cork. I'm kind of like the leader in here.
His name is what?
Cork.
Oh, I thought he said cock. What? I was like, what?
How'd you end up in here?
Oh, well, I tried to start a revolution, but didn't print enough pamphlets, so hardly...
What?
Promotional disaster, that one. But I'm actually organizing another revolution.
Oh, dude. This is like
it's
like a time trip, you know?
How do you...
This whole thing is a circle.
Oh, it's a circle. I'm done.
Doug has? Doug! Oh, no. Doug's dead. That's right.
Oh, my gosh.
Damn, that's fucked up.
Get the hell out of this place.
Hell yeah,
that's exactly
come
what
on.
Doug used to say. See you later, new Doug.
Oh, damn.
Bro, that's hilarious. Oh, it was underneath that?
Oh, gosh.
But then, simply because my ambition outgrew his.
So where's Frigga?
Like in
so
this part?
Frigga, that's her daughter too, right?
Odin's treasures.
Fake.
That's the stuff.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
What the hell?
You see what true power really looks like?
Yes. Dude, she's crazy.
Dude, she's crazy.
I low-key like her, though.
Do you?
Yeah. Like, her powers is cool. Like, she's evil. Like, she's evil. The goddess of death. But she is the goddess
Friendless
of death.
Chaotic. What have they done to you?
Oh,
there's her wolf.
Yeah.
No flame. You are reborn.
I knew it.
All of them were down there like that.
Me neither.
I'm surprised like Odin kept them there. You know what I'm saying? And no one found out. Huge Odin, wolf.
I bid you take your place.
Damn. Odin kept a dark, dark secret.
Yeah.
Being told you one thing and learning it's all a fiction.
He's throwing a rock at him. Not even there, dude.
Perhaps in time, an accident befalls the Grand Master, and then...
So, Loki just cool with just staying here.
Releasing the Goddess of Death. I said enough. Would you like me to go back further than the past 2 days?
Damn.
Damn.
Piss off, ghost!
Dude, I love him.
You're not really useful unless you're fighting off 3 vampires that were huddled together.
What the hell?
Spin it really fast and it would pull me off the...
Oh my god. Emma pulled you off?
The ground.
Sounds like you had a pretty special and intimate relationship with this hammer and that losing it was almost comparable to losing a loved one.
Oh yeah. Yes.
Yeah, spot on.
Asgardian.
Hey!
I didn't know that.
Wait, this is something. Why did he say she's Asgardian?
Women. There's nothing wrong with women, of course. I love women. Sometimes a little too much. Not
it. And I'm a scrapper, not a Valkyrie.
Damn, dude.
Oh
he needed
gosh.
To get that thing out of his neck.
No one escapes this place. So you're gonna die anyway.
So she knows who he is. She knows.
She has to.
Yeah, she knows.
Now don't you move. My hands are...
Stan Lee! That's what I'm talking about.
Do not cut my hair, lest you feel the wrath of the mighty Thor.
Oh, crap.
Imagine that's how you get your hair cut.
Dude, bro, look at that. Look at the stadium.
Dang.
The Grandmaster really built this shit. And he got
this
like...
This is huge.
He got cameras, projectors.
What a show. What?
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you... Lord of Thunder.
Oh, not bad,
oh
dude.
My gosh. Is this the evolution of a haircut?
Yeah, not bad. I like the haircut, dude.
Okay.
You like the haircut?
I love the haircut. Yeah. I mean, yeah, it's nice. Just kidding.
Whatevs.
Watch out for his fingers.
It's giving...
I like the red paint, too, right?
Uh-oh, Thor, what did you sign up for here?
He didn't sign up for this.
Well, true.
Oh, that's dope.
Oh.
It's the rain.
That's what I'm talking about.
Incredible.
Loki.
Yeah, Loki. Loki's so,
whoa!
So happy about this.
Is that the Hulk? Is that the Hulk?
Yeah.
Hey, where are you going?
Oh!
Look at him.
I did not see this coming.
We know each other.
Yeah.
He's a friend from work. Dude,
oh
why? Why Loki look like that? He's like, oh no.
Loki's like, shut up.
Believe it, he's up there. Loki, look who it is.
He's like, oh no.
Oh god.
It's crazy though that Hulk can get out of here. Like, he can kill all these people. Loki's stressing.
Loki is stressed.
Here we go.
He's like, oh shit. Hell yeah.
Dang.
Hell yeah. Look at them. Look at them. They wasn't expecting that. Come on now, you messed with the Lord of Thunder here. The Lord of Thunder.
Ah!
Oh shit.
I knew it.
Look at him.
That's how I feel.
And it's forced. Alright. Screw it.
Alright, get him, Thor. Who are you rooting for, Thor or Hulk?
I'm rooting for...
Oh, shit.
I'm rooting for... Thor.
What's the matter with you? You're embarrassing me. I told them we were friends.
Yeah, we're friends. Yo, Thor is strong.
Thor is still really strong without
his... Oh, shit.
Oh, boy.
Come on. Oh no.
Oh. Whoa.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Jesus, Hulk.
Hulk is really trying to kill him.
Oh my gosh.
Get him. Hell yeah. Dude, that really fucked up the Hulk. Yes. Look at
Whoa.
That.
Whoa. Are you serious?
That
cheater.
Takes him out. Oh, crap.
Oh, my gosh.
Another day, another Doug.
Wake up, Thor.
Oh, he's looking. He's like, wow, finally.
Now, finally, you somebody.
Finally, I'm somebody.
Round them up.
You know, I kind of forget like how big Asgard is. Like, it looks small, you know what I'm saying? But
yeah,
look at this, they got a whole forest.
Yeah, I didn't realize that either, actually.
Yeah, he got the sword.
But what were you saying?
But like in Thor, the Dark World, that you remember how they really showed off Asgard and they were showing off the world?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We'll be safe here.
Yeah. Wow, there's a lot of people.
Yeah. And the goddess of death she probably don't know about it.
I don't think she knows because when Thor came back, they were like, oh, we don't know where he is.
I like this Thor look better.
With the short hair?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are we cool?
Oh, shit. You didn't see it.
Oh, that's... Yes.
I'm getting us out of here.
It's a terrible, awful place.
Dang, he got a huge-ass bed. I wonder why they put him in a room together. Because they both won, you think?
I don't know.
It was a tie, right?
Because, I mean, look at Doug. He won. He was still there.
Well, Doug was dead.
Big child.
Thor, go.
I am going.
We won't last long if we stay. She draws her power from Asgard and grows stronger every day. Come on.
Yeah, she does grow stronger every day.
She does.
The big doorway. Damn, that was dope.
Holy shit.
Is that Hulk's face?
That looks like Hulk's face.
That is Hulk's face.
Damn, they really worship the Hulk on this planet.
Yeah.
Thor sad.
Shut.
Thor sad.
Yo, Hulk is a big bully.
Just a couple of hot-headed fools.
Yeah, same. Hulk like fire, Thor like water.
Well.
Stay.
Please.
Ooh.
Didn't see that, did you?
Good job, Thor. Ooh, that's better. Hell yeah.
Ward my problems and not away from them.
That's what.
That's what I'm talking about. I did not know he could only fly with the hammer.
Thunder.
Access denied.
Strongest Avenger.
Access denied.
Lord of Thunder.
Oh my gosh,
Hulk.
I need you.
Oh shit.
Oh. Welp, I don't know if that was a good idea.
Well, I mean, the ship is already destroyed.
Sun's going down.
Thor. What happened to your hair?
Wait, the sun's going down. Isn't that what she used to say to him? My dumbass was like.
And what about Sokovia?
Sokovia.
It's the city, Sokovia. Did we save it?
Banner, listen.
What?
That was so long
Banner,
ago.
Banner, you're so late.
2 years? I wonder if he aged when he's Hawk.
Voice activation required.
Banner.
Welcome, strongest Avenger.
Oh. Don't freak out. You're okay. Put these on.
These are Tony's clothes.
I know. Go.
Is he here?
No, he's not here. But listen, just stay calm, okay? The sun's going.
At least they got each other, you know what I'm saying?
Loki.
What the hell?
What the hell is going on?
Bro, Loki always.
It's Loki. And you will answer to the Grandmaster.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Zam. She got him.
Oh, damn.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, she's old. Look at that.
Yeah.
And they all died. I wonder why, Asgard didn't bring back the Valkyries. Oh, now you remember now.
Calm, I'm on an alien planet.
This is just a planet. You've been on a planet before?
Yeah, one.
Well, now you've been on two. That's a good thing. It's a new... Friend. No, I don't even like the Hulk. He's sort of like smash. I prefer you.
He told the Hulk that.
Is he though?
Okay, how many PhDs does Hulk have? 0. How many PhDs does Banner have? 7.
Damn.
Damn, he's smart.
I don't know. The fact that I was trapped for 2 years inside of a monster made me a little weird.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. It's calm down. Out. Calm down, Banner.
I'm gonna go to Asgard, and you're not gonna have to think about the Hulk ever again. All right?
All right.
Oh, God.
Oh, and it gotta be green powder. Oh, shit. Where'd Banner go?
Oh, shit.
He's gone.
Not another problem.
That looked like a fun little parade.
Yeah, it does.
I run out of favor with the Grandmaster, and in exchange for codes and access to a ship, I'm asking for safe passage through the anus.
Huh?
The anus.
I'm looking for Korg.
Who's asking?
Korg.
I know you're asking. Just is there anyone else asking, or is it just you?
The The revolution has begun.
Revolution?
I love this guy.
Since we last spoke. Hello.
Hey, hi. What's up, guys? Who's the statue?
Loki
of?
And Thor doing something together. Wow.
Yeah.
Set a drift.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
No. Come on, you love it. I hate it.
It's great. It works every time.
Let's get help.
Do you have a better plan?
No.
We're doing it.
What's get help?
What is get help?
Oh, get help.
Get help! Help him!
Oh my gosh. You can never trust Loki. Every time he gets me, every time too.
I trust you. You betray me round and round in circles, we go. See, Loki, life is a...
That was good, Thor. I didn't see that coming with Thor.
I didn't either.
Yeah. Okay, they got the ship. Now they just gotta get off the planet.
Skies. Bring him down. Do not let him leave this planet.
He's like so calm when he's talking.
Yeah. Do not let him leave this planet.
He Take stole him down. My ship.
He stole my ship. Take to the skies.
That girl wants her time to shine.
Yeah, she
does. She wants the money.
That's my spirit animal.
She is psycho.
Yes, she is.
Well, you do seem like you're in desperate need of leadership.
Why, thank you.
What?
Oh my gosh.
I hope Loki don't screw them over though, you know?
I know.
He's like,
can't...
well, thank you.
You.
He don't like this.
No, he's just trying to survive. Damn.
Oh my gosh, he's gonna have to kill her. Whoa.
Okay, so they made it through the devil's anus and they're all passed out. That's not good. Who's flying the ship?
Wake up.
Wake up. Okay, so, oh damn.
Whoa.
Look at Asgard.
She's here.
Oh no.
Oh no. I think so.
Majesty. Don't die.
Your Majesty.
Don't die, Your Majesty.
She called him that.
Yeah. The first second that looked like Jesus. Oh, so
yikes.
She willed. It was her hammer first. That's how she, you know.
Oh my gosh.
Was able to hold it.
Wow.
Perfectly. It fit. It's a perfect fit.
Wow, what are the odds?
It's a perfect fit.
They're all gone. To be honest, I really like her costume. It moves. Yeah.
The wise king never seeks out war.
But must always be ready for it.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
It's getting intense, guys.
You guys need to be running.
Yeah, for real.
Why are we walking on this long, long, long bridge?
Oh,
oh my
shit.
Gosh, she left the wolf.
Yup. Yup.
Oh my gosh.
Bro, they have no chance against him.
Full heir, the savior of Asgard. And you're nothing.
Dang, she hate her brother.
She sure do.
She hate him. She's evil.
So ouch. Simple.
Even a blind man could see it.
Oh my gosh.
Oh shit. What are you doing?
What are you gonna do?
What is he doing?
He's Banner!
Crazy. He's crazy. Oh. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Hulk! She would.
She would. She would.
Oh my gosh. They are all over that thing.
Uh-huh. She need to get off.
No!
He's one of my favorite characters.
Me too.
Korn.
They made it.
Pebbles. I love how like just nonchalant he is.
He is.
Get him. Get him.
Ooh, scissor hands.
Three-headed guy.
Knife hands. Oh.
The three-headed guy is
down.
Oh
no. Thunder.
Dude, she really fucked up his eye though.
Yeah.
She did.
Even when you had two eyes.
I'm just now noticing Odin's eye.
You didn't notice that he had one eye?
No.
What forgot. The fuck?
Oh my gosh.
Even now, right now, those people need your help.
So Odin created Asgard? No, he couldn't have. No.
Asgard is wherever the people are.
Asgard, yeah. Like,
oh, Thor has awakened.
I know. Look at that boy.
Loki's like, a little jealous.
No, he ain't jealous.
You don't think so?
Nah.
You think that's
a badass? Yeah? Look at that.
Dang.
Fireworks. Hawk out here fight this big ass wolf, Fenrir. I'm surprised Loki's on this team.
I know.
I'm surprised he didn't try to go with his sister and like, I'll submit to you, then try to betray her. Yeah, I like her too. Oh,
oh
shit.
My gosh.
Hawk getting some of his own medicine.
Ah.
Oh shit.
We need to stop her here and now.
So what do we do?
I'm not doing get help.
Yeah. I don't think get help's gonna work, buddy.
This is madness.
But Loki's taking joy out of this, though.
Yes, he is.
Mm-hmm. Shit, he got shot up. That's what I'm talking
by
about.
By Des and Troy.
Des and Troy. Damn, she killed him.
No.
All you gotta do is put that thing. Oh, that's the internal flame. I just thought that was fire.
No, I know. But he got.
Yeah, I wonder why. Like how? Like what? He? Why is she so scared of him?
The people are safe. It's all that matters.
They did it.
They did it.
But they destroyed Asgard.
Wise.
Oh my gosh, Hulk.
Oh no.
Hulk, stop! Just for once in your life, don't smack!
Let's go!
Fine.
Fine.
Hulk confused.
I know, right?
Where's Loki?
I think he's on the ship.
Did he get there?
I think so. That's sad though, because I really liked that place.
I did too.
Look at them.
Place. It's a people.
This is why he's our guy.
I love him.
Don't get comfortable.
What the fuck? I'll make you alive.
He's alive, guys. What was your question again, bro?
Oh, dude. Dude, I love that. I love that.
Oh my gosh, that was a good movie.
That was so good. It's going to take them a long time to get to Earth.
Yeah. Look like it's going in slow motion. Do you really think it's a good idea to go back to Earth?
Yes, of course. The people of Earth love me. I'm very popular.
What are they looking at? What the hell is that?
That's a big ship. That's a huge ship.
What the fuck was that?
The fucking Grandmaster. Where you been at, dude? Oh, no.
Is this how he got there?
Pat on the back. Pat on the back. Come on. No?
They're going to eat him.
Somebody to overthrow. So, you're welcome. And, it's a tie.
What the hell?
All right.
Dude,
Thor Ragnarok. How was it? This was a really... This storyline... was not what I was expecting, actually. No, I didn't expect a sister Asgard to fall apart and go to nothing, and then like him and Loki to work together at the end of the movie.
Watching this, really, it was like really a refresher. Like I remembered like certain things of the movie, but a lot of details like I forgot. You know what I'm saying? And then the end credits, like I didn't watch the end credits. Like when I watched this,
you didn't stay during the theater.
I know. I did. I don't know. I wasn't like really, really like.
So were you like one of the like two people who got up?
Oh,
because I feel like people who go to see a Marvel movie, everybody knows there's an end credit scene.
Yeah, I know. But I don't know. I can't remember the time. Like, you know.
It was too long ago.
Yeah.
I don't even know when this movie came out. But this was my favorite Thor movie thus far. I don't know if there's more after this, but this was my favorite one so far. Just because, like, all the other ones, like, it was just mainly
Thor. It was serious, huh?
You know, it was, like, very serious, but in this one, it was kind of, like, it was really goofy.
Yeah.
Like, how Guardians of the Galaxy is really goofy. Yeah. This one had, like, the same kind of humor in it. But at the same time, I liked that Thor and Loki worked together.
And you got to see the Hulk.
And the Hulk was so fun in this. I love the Hulk in this.
Love the Hulk.
Yeah. Okay. And I loved, what's his name? Anyways, I love that character. So it's no surprise that he saved everyone.
Oh, yeah. I love him, too.
Yeah.
So we're in phase three now. So rate your top movies in phase three. So do you want me to name them off? So there was Civil War,
Doctor Strange,
Guardians of the Galaxy 2, Spider-Man Homecoming, and then this movie. I don't know if I'm missing something. Because I know you really liked... Guardians of the Galaxy 2. That was a good movie. And then Captain America. And then you really enjoyed Doctor Strange, too.
I did. I don't know. There's too many movies to be, like, top three.
Top three?
I think there is.
You think so?
Like, I think...
They were all just so good, huh?
They're all just getting better.
Yeah.
Like, you watch another, you get deeper into it, and then it's like, damn, this kind of topped everything, but at the same time, I stand on that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's a good movie.
I think the next movie... in the series is Black Panther.
Damn, I've never seen Black Panther.
Yeah. So Black Panther, get ready.
I feel like I remember the era when Black Panther came out.
Yeah.
Because I feel like everybody was talking about Black Panther.
It's such a good, like, man.
It was all over the stores. Yeah. Like, it was fucking everywhere, but I never watched it.
Dude, I seen that movie in theaters and like
Black
I haven't.
Panther?
Yeah, I haven't seen it since, but. Dude, I'm like so excited to watch that movie. Like, I can stay up all night watching all these movies. Like, because I just want to get to like the new stuff. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know, because we've been like pushing off to do this, but I'm just excited.
Yeah.
This movie was great, funny, and I love Thor.
Like that Hulk, like, had a big part of this movie because. Bro, the Hulk series was done. I mean, it wasn't a series. It was only, what, like one?
Hulk only had one movie.
Or it was only one, yeah.
Yeah, and it wasn't even this Hulk.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
And I love that movie so much. So I love when Hulk is in these movies, you know? Because Hulk deserved better. I'm sorry, but he deserved another movie.
I wonder why they won't give him like his own standalone movie no more.
I don't know. Sometimes I'd be wanting to research these like things after I watch the movie, but I don't want to research it because I don't want to know anything for when I watch them, you know?
Dude.
So if I seem clueless, I am. I don't know.
I can't wait to get into Black Panther, and then I think Avengers Infinity War, then Endgame, and then I think that's
I'm excited to watch Endgame because I feel like the entire world didn't shut up about Endgame also, but I also didn't watch that.
Yeah, these were popular movies.
Yeah.
Like, real popular. And we're just excited to watch it here with you guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. The full reaction is going to be out on the Patreon, so go over there and check that out. We will see you in the next one.
Peace.
Peace, poppers.